Continuing point number 4, which is called the charge transfer phenomenon. So last concept video we were discussing all this, which is a Lewis acid, which is a Lewis base, why the potassium dichromate is having color, what is the reason. We are just questioning, but now we are going to see the real reason. So when you see that the electron tries to transfer from part of the complex to other, what is this concept? See, more specifically, electron moves from an orbital that is from ligand to metal, which is called LMCT. What is LMCT? Ligand to metal charge transfer. When it happens, what happens? Sometimes the metal also, after receiving the electron, it will do metal to ligand electron transfer. So this is metal to ligand electron transfer. Metal to ligand charge transfer. Charge transfer means electron transfer. So unlike, next point, unlike DD transitions of unpaired electrons, here all the electrons are paired. Those involving charge transfer, what is CT? Charge transfer are fully allowed and hence gives rise to much more intense light absorptions. That is the reason, although permanganate and dichromate is D0 configuration, it is giving dark colors. Okay? Because it is much more intense. So this is the reason, although there is a D0 configuration, it's completely colored. Okay, now you are understanding what is metal ligand charge transfer and ligand metal charge transfer. Very good.